Today's topic is acute cholecystitis. Acute cholecystitis is inflammation of the gallbladder. It usually occurs when a gallstone blocks the cystic duct. The main symptom of acute cholecystitis is a sudden sharp pain in the upper right-hand side of your abdomen. This pain may spread towards your right shoulder. Nausea and vomiting are generally present, and fever also occurs at times. See your doctor as soon as possible if you develop sudden and severe abdominal pain. Thank you.